Delays and interruptions in the public transport of Brussels are very, very common. So be prepared. In the rush hours, there is not increased frequency, but the metros are extremely jam-packed or empty because they are out of service.